show you how to make the wedding gift arrangement, which is a treasure box. Firstly, I would like to introduce the stuff and the tools to make the treasure box. The variety of chocolate are needed. This is a finger chocolate, coin, wafer, and for the decoration, for Rocher and the car chocolate. As the tools, scissors, double tape, glue, aluminium foil, box, and the board to support the box. Then we move to Loon to show you how to make the treasure box.
Okay, firstly, we need a empty box. We cut first at the top of the box, and then we put the aluminium foil to close the chocolate of box. Okay, and then we take a double side tape. And we paste it around the box. Okay. After that, we take a fingers of chocolate and we paste it around the box. If you want to make this chocolate more strong, we need a uhu to make this this chocolate more strong and not fall down. We paste it one by one. Okay, now we finish patch all the fingers chocolate around the box, and then we put this box on the board. Okay, after that, inside the box, we put this wafer to fill the space inside the box. We put as many as you can. After we put the wafer, we put this chocolate coin on top of this box. we finish our box, this is the treasure box, and then we move to we move to Bib to show you how to decorate outside the box.
Okay, for the decoration, we put the car chocolate in front of the box on the board. We put the glue and patch it on the box, on the board. Now we finish arrange all the car chocolate on the board to make the treasure hunt more, treasure box more interesting. We put the Ferrero Rocher. Now we have finished arrange the car chocolate to make the wedding gift arrangement more interesting. We put the Ferrero Rocher for each corner on the board.
Okay, now we have finished our treasure box,
and we hope you can learn and understand how to make the treasure box as the wedding gift arrangement.
Okay, thank you. Bye bye.